Hi, welcome to Retail Outsource. In this video, I am going to discuss with you about shipping settings automation on Amazon Seller Central. Shipping settings automation can help you reduce overestimations of delivery days. SSA is a feature that calculates the most accurate and faster delivery promise. By enabling this feature, you no longer need to manually calculate transit time for each delivery region. In this video, we discuss the topics. What is shipping settings automation? How to enable shipping settings automation? Benefit of shipping settings automation. Let's start it. What is shipping settings automation? Shipping settings automation is a powerful tool that helps you quickly create shipping templates with accurate delivery regions and transit times to each delivery region. Amazon will dynamically calculates and optimizes transit times for you by applying accurate transit times of the shipping service. You just need to indicate where you ship from and which carriers and ship methods you use in your shipping templates. By enabling this feature, you no longer need to spend time manually calculating your transit times with shipping settings automation. Shipping settings automation support the following. Shipping settings automation allows you to select shipping services per shipping option, including self-fulfilled standard shipping, self-fulfilled premium shipping, and seller-fulfilled prime. You should select the shipping services that you are using for these shipping options. All the displayed shipping services in the shipping settings automation preference selector are eligible for selection. Prime or non-prime premium shipping eligible regions are auto-calculated based on where a shipment can reach within 1 day and 2 days using your shipping settings automation preferences, including your ship from locations, your shipping service, and your delivery zone limits. Next, how to turn on shipping settings automation on Amazon. Log into Amazon Seller Central, go to Settings, click Shipping Settings. Create new shipping template or edit existing template. Enable shipping settings automation. Select your ship from locations. Select the carriers and shipping services you use. Assign products to this template. Now we can go through Amazon Seller Central to show you how to create a new template or edit an existing one. Once you log into Amazon Seller Central, from the settings drop-down menu on the top right of Seller Central, click Shipping Settings. On the shipping templates, if you want to create a new shipping template to enable shipping settings automation, click Create New Shipping Template. Enter the shipping template name and choose from either a per item, weight-based or price-banded rate model as your shipping rates. Or, if you want to upgrade an existing shipping template to enable shipping settings automation, choose the existing shipping template, then click Edit Template on the right side of screen. Click on the toggle button to enable shipping settings automation. Select your ship from location and click Next. To enable shipping region automation for non-prime, 1 day delivery and 2 day delivery, select the carriers and shipping services you use in the carrier preferences section on the premium shipping automation preferences page. Click Next. Review your shipping settings automation preferences and click Confirm. Review and edit shipping fee for your shipping regions. Click Save Template. Assign your self-fulfilled SKUs to the shipping template. Finally, we can discuss benefit of shipping settings automation. Shipping settings automation help you significantly simplify the delivery region and transit time calculation process. With just a few clicks, you simply tell Amazon where you ship from and what shipping service you use. Amazon will then calculate the accurate transit time to different delivery regions using the most recent shipping service delivery capabilities data. You no longer need to do complex calculations or track shipping service delivery performance by yourself, and your delivery promises will be more accurate. I hope this video is helpful. We do post a lot of videos about eBay and Amazon. So if that's something interesting, please do subscribe to our channel. Thanks a lot for watching.
And remember, if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, then you can also book a free 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below.